What up to my ghetto mites? Welcome back to another episode of Ghetto Bites. Today I got for you, look at that there, that's beautiful. I have a seafood boil here, and I made a different type of sauce. My God, it's on it, baby. And look at here, baby, I also got some scallops, and I put that sauce on top. And I got some water to drink. Let's pray and get it started. Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for this food that you have allowed us to receive. I thank you for blessing the hands that prepared it and the mouth that's about to receive it. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Oh, yeah. So, look at that. Look up there. I don't know if y'all like scallops. Look at there, baby. Come on, baby. Sorry. I prepared this yesterday. Well, I prepared the scallops today. For the recipe. Me and my wife ate this yesterday. Sorry, I was so hungry, I forgot to tell y'all what I got. I got Dungeness crab. I got some snow crab in here. I got some mussels. I got these little rock crab things, but I don't think I'm gonna eat them because they're too hard. I got a few of the eggs. And I think I got a piece of sausage in here somewhere.
Wait, how do you eat that crab?
And these beautiful, beautiful scallops. Not that I got a few shrimp in there too. But I'm trying to eat the scallops first. Look at there. So. That came from the lemon juice I squirrels. Squirrels. We get them. I squirrels over in my sauce. No.
Yeah.
So good. Now my sauce do got corn in it.
What?
You got ginger, onions, oregano. And this is not real dark. Man. Oh, Jesus. See all the little shells is in there from the sauce. Like I said, I cooked this yesterday. And I mixed the sauce in with the leftover seafood. That's good. It got a kick to it. It got a sweetness to it. That's delicious. Now, I'm not a fan of these little bitty small shrimp.
No, you ain't be funny.
When I bought them, it said large shrimp on them. Get me? It was a large lie. You see? They good, huh? They good. Look at their baby. Baby, we got garlic. Oh, my sausage. Look at that. My little girl came out. It's okay. Still gonna get that. Look at that. Feel with yummy goodness. Yeah. It's soft. Got a kick to it. It got a kick, and then it got a sweetness. Y'all like tenderness? Tenderness is good. Come on, Dungeness. Mm. I got peppers in the bacon. Man, it's so good. I was just sticking the sauce up so I can pour it on top. How y'all doing in this pandemic? Do y'all plan on sending y'all kids back to school? I'm sorry. I don't plan on sending my kids back. Me and my wife can already come to an agreement. They better offer homeschool, or I put my kids in school that offer homeschool. Man. Look at that, baby. Look at that. We got it. We got it. Sorry, it was trying to give me a hard time, babe. Still broken out. I don't know about y'all, but Dungeness is so good. No, no, no. Don't you hate it? Well, oops. Now you open up a muscle. No, 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 no. Look at that muscle meat. Man, it's so good. This sauce is so bomb. It's different, but it's so good. Like, me and my wife was tearing it up last night. I just don't even like to eat leftovers. And sorry, y'all, I'm not too engaging right now. I'm hungry.
Can you
answer me? Just get the charger.
Yeah, I don't have my hair done.
What that mean? Nobody ain't gonna be able to see you. You want me to show you some of this?
I want to be in a camera with my hair like this.
I said, did you want me to save you some of this?
Oh,
this
yes.
What I said.
I thought you were talking to the camera. I thought you said, do you want me to show you? Yes, I do.
Oh, my God. Shut it up.
I would like you to save me some, Father.
My God, in the name of Jesus.
Well, I got to get my...
You see?
First.
I'm getting full, y'all. I'm gonna eat this last little egg. Might eat a few more. It's Dungeness here. It's done. This here Dungeness. My God, why is it so good? Why? Carolyn, come to the light. Do y'all eat this part? I had potatoes in there yesterday, but I think my wife got to them. All that's left is this Dungeness. I'm gonna eat this little piece. Excuse me. get the other fat off. It's dungeon is meat, baby. Dungeon is meat, baby. Come on now. I need it all. Just a lot of muscle. Lauren. Lauren. Come here. We gonna ask her about this sauce. Cause I tested it. Three people. Okay, I need you to answer me a question. How was this new sauce?
I didn't know it was new.
Yeah, it's new.
It's really, really, really good.
Are you telling the truth?
Yeah. If it wasn't, I would have said that.
See, she wouldn't lie to you. Look at that corn in there, baby. That corn really?
Yeah, I did think it tasted different, but like, it is really good.
Oh my God. Bam! Ooh! All right, y'all, I got to go. Ooh, I got to go. That was so good. So delicious. Remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. That's on my shirt, baby. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. Like, comment, share. And subscribe. Oops, excuse me.
Hello.
You know Noah had to come out of nowhere. When it's time to sing our song.
It's done?
Now it's time to say goodbye to all my ghetto mites. MIT. Oop, I'm sorry, look. It's been so long, baby.
H.
A. Come on, let's start over. Let's do it over. Give us a do-over. Give us a do-over, YouTube. Give us a do-over. Now it's time to say goodbye to all my ghetto mice. GHETTOMITE. We love you. 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 Love you. Love you. Love you. Huh.